Hi, and welcome to the Bureau's mid-month climate water outlook for July to September. Australia's major climate drivers, the El Niño Southern Oscillation and Indian Ocean Dipole, are likely to remain neutral for the rest of winter with minimal impact on our climate. Other factors likely to have an influence this winter are higher than average pressures to the south of Australia, resulting in weaker westerlies and fewer cold fronts for Australia's southeast. Therefore, the July to September outlook indicates drier than average conditions are likely in the southeast of the mainland as well as for the north. The chance of dry conditions is particularly strong in the month of July for central New South Wales. With lower than average rainfall and soil moisture conditions in catchments across much of the country over the past month, low stream flows are likely to dominate across more than two-thirds of forecast locations for winter. The temperature outlook for July to September indicates warmer than average days are likely for northern and eastern Australia, with the strongest chances in the southeast. Nighttime temperatures are also likely to be warmer than average for most of Australia. Thanks for joining us, and keep an eye out for our end of month outlook to be released on Thursday, the 28th of June.